more question. Where were you on the guide to make this list? So the purchase first. And I can't do it. So we see more. Okay, we just need to have that to check all the boxes. That's all. So the gym, what's in? On Austin Street, we just have to back when that's us. Thank you. Oh my, that was the one is the one setting that down, so it's the end of the series. helicopter messed up the door. So I've personally been paying a guy called Tommy Dove for 26 years. I filled my way into the Burgess database, but I couldn't find it. According to his website, Tommy Dove owns a security service, a shipping company, but there's nothing made to purchase. I didn't think anything on there until Chris did. And then the artist, right after he reached out to me, so I asked him to get up in person. That's a few days before we were supposed to. I tried talking about his office, but that didn't go anywhere. That's actually just fine.
I should have an idea of many of this.
I don't know, it's not that. I want justice for Claire's murder, just like you do. I think I'm in luck with Dark, but maybe you will. Particularly so, you get a missed call from the arcade, and that's me saying I need to meet contact.
For Mr. Dart?
No, you don't. Mr. Dart has no appointments scheduled.
Okay, well, maybe you can tell me. Do you know her?
She didn't have an appointment either.
So she did come here?
Well, yeah, just by herself.
Well, Mr. Dart's back. No, my dear, he's taken time off.
So, do you have my phone number or address? What's the speak to him?
Address.
That's how I
Shane has a military base, obviously, but also a cop. Can I get this question?
Yeah, sure. Do you want
the fourth of my arrest? Yeah. And my partner went to Texas with that family a few years back, so they were a bit too hard to
work. Yeah, I lost the kid up already several times.
Are you both hits?
Yeah.
No, yes.
Yeah. 2 or 4 months.
No way! Wow! Congratulations, that's amazing. Thank you. My wife, I mean, we think about our kids all the time, you know. But I don't know, it's just so expensive nowadays, you know.
You guys are money like a bucket, though, right?
Maybe. Really? Just maybe?
Sure, there's some things easier than you realize it's true. Can't truly buy happiness. I mean, look at your birthday. Would he have been mugged and murdered if he wasn't wearing a £3,000 watch?
I don't know.
You know my birthday.
Money
hasn't protected her either. I don't think the human brain is equipped to do that much grief in that short time. Thinking you're seeing a dead husband on the lonely town attacking their marriage.
Say,
say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say, say
comes up with it. What is the purpose of your visit if you prefer pronouns? Say, what is the purpose of your visit when you prefer pronouns? Need to see your dad.
Yeah.
Say your name and your family. Fantastic. What about you? Please state the name of your general family member. You're still there.
Frank, what's he?
Text. Understand the QR code. Welcome, family and friends, once again. Please accept my double blessing.
I'm putting it on the phone. It is.